Hi, so a few months ago, I bought a DJI OSMO Pocket. One of the weird things about it is this little USB thing that comes out of it that will connect into your cell phone. But generally, I don't use it with my cell phone. I'll just turn it on, you know, here. And then you can basically use the screen to just do the basic settings. So if I want to like switch the camera around, I'm going to a selfie mode. So you can see I can do that way. I generally don't use the phone. So you can actually pull this out and put it in the other way. So if you want to like, this is a trick I had to learn. You can, when you put it this way, then you can hook through the USB on the bottom into the computer and then pull the files off it. Anyway, that's the way I use it. I'll just shoot this way with this thing and download the files on the computer. The problem I'm having, it's embarrassed to say, is the case. Whenever I, you know, turn it off and put it back in the case, like I'm gonna do right now, I'll put it like that, and as you can see, it's in wrong. So this thing doesn't flip over. And I'm like, okay, well, it's upside down. All right, so it's upside down. So I need to put it like this. But often I'll put it like that, and then I'm like, so I put it like that. Oops. No, that's not right. And then I realize, okay, I have to put it like this. And then when it's down like that, it's like a little bit tight. Anyway, it just frustrates me. And I don't, when I want to use it, I just want to pull it out of my fanny pack, you know, which I have here. I just want to pull it out, turn on, shoot it, and put it back in the fanny pack. So what I'd really like to do is just not have the case at all, just put this in my fanny pack. But of course, the gimbal, I'm sure, is very delicate. So what I decided to do is build some cages where I could just put in the cage and then put in the fanny pack. This in the little cage here, and now I can hold it and, you know, do anything do what I would normally do, turn it on, you know, start shooting, and then when I'm done, just turn it off, and I just throw it back in my bag, and I would know that this part would protect the gimbal from being damaged. This isn't totally finished yet, and I have some other versions of it. I'll show you some pictures now. I don't know if there's any really need for it. What I have is good enough for me, so I'm gonna keep this, but if you'd like one, then I'm gonna make them to order. So just tell me how you use it. I'll make the cage for you, probably $50 or something like that, and we'll see. But I don't see much use for this or desire. Well, who knows? We'll see. Anyway, that's what I did this past week. And now I'm moving on to something else. Thanks for watching.